I hear someone say they're having trouble tying a turban?
Who the hell are you?
I'm glad you asked. I am the fairy turban godmother. I come where any ladies are having trouble tying their headdress. And today you're in for a treat because I have 7 different ways you can tie yours.
How'd you get in my house?
Oh, you left the key in the door. You have a bad habit of doing that, especially at night. Last night I came in and tasted your meal. Need to put a little bit more salt into your chicken.
Well, I guess magic can happen. Can you help me tie this damn thing on my head?
Lang, all it takes is a little TLC, time, patience, and practice. You'll be tying your turban in no time, and in 7 different ways.
So glad you're skilled. So glad you're skilled. Now, can we just get on with the damn thing so that I can go on my date? He ain't gonna be waiting on me forever.
No. Seems like attitude is the next lesson that we're going to need. 7 ways to calm you down.
You know what? Let me calm down, because if it wasn't for you, I'd probably be stuck like Chuck. So thank you, Turban Godmother. Now, can we get on with it?
Turban Fairy Godmother is here to grant your wish.